are trying to solve bullying problem in our school. There are three types of bullying happening, which is cyberbullying, physical bullying, and mental bullying.
A girl posted bad things about me in her Facebook. Emotionally, I was very hurt, and it affected my study. We should do something on it, especially we, the teenagers. I think we should conduct a campaign.
We are selling corner bookmarks, regular bookmarks, and bracelets as well. The bookmarks have inspiring quotes on it. Students and teachers from our school and local schools are buying our merchandises. Feel so great because they are supporting us so much.
By selling merchandise, we need the money to organize anti-bullying workshop that will be held in this 5th of August at our school, Samarahan.
We also will be selling food such as pretzel and mashed potatoes.
We have done workshops at SK Ratawamusa and SK St. Michael. They are primary schools near our school. So at the workshop, we played games and did anti-bullying activities such as brainstorming causes and effects of bullying so that we can prevent bullying at early age before it comes to the teenage life.
We think that the workshop helped them a lot because they said that the workshop were fun and taught them a lot. Some of them told us that if we organize workshop again, they want to come. One boy at SK St. Michael had even promised to stop pulling girls' hair because his victim talked to him at our workshop.
How did you like the workshop?
It was awesome. Amazing. It was amazing. Very amazing.
What did you learn about bullying?
The factor of why they're bullying them and the effect of the bullying.
Do you think that bullying cases will decrease? We used seed money to buy materials and ingredients for our food, our bracelets, and our bookmarks.
And we sell our merchandises, and we have made a profit from it, and yes.
Next year, we will be mentors for our new generation of reality changers. Our profit will be their seed money for their workshop and project to stop bullying in our community.